Hi, this is Mala Tyagarajan, psychological counselor, educationist, and trainer. Today I came across another horrible news that two students committed suicide as they failed in an entrance exam. The same happened last week when two more students of a reputed college in Chennai ended their lives by jumping from their hostel balconies. So sad. Nearly 8 lakh people die every day by suicide, out of which 17% are from India. By the way, why do people commit suicide? It may be depression, psychiatric disorders, unable to cope up with life challenges, etc. It's a damn truth that every human being has a problem and every problem has a solution. But when the pain distorts our thinking, it becomes very difficult to find solutions to problems. Remember, every challenge is temporary. Reach out and speak to someone who listens to you with compassion and empathy without judging you. We are here to listen to you at times of distress and despair, round the clock, 24/7, to comfort you and understand you. Kindly save lives and your near and dear ones by sharing this number for counseling at the right time. After all, life is worth living. Thank you.